All right. The point of the show where we've all been waiting for, where we're going to talk about this week. Can we call it a Wednesday night war anymore? I think one side has declared at least a truce. You know what I'm going to say here?
Well, for me, it's a Thursday morning struggle. I don't know about a Wednesday night war.
It's guerrilla warfare in the trenches. But NXT, from my learned opinion, from what they're doing, I don't think they're treating this as a ratings war anymore. I think that they're just doing their own show. And I worked there. I've heard these meetings, at least when Vince was younger and fit and trim. Maybe Triple H is saying the same thing. But I'm telling you, they're saying do your own show and don't worry about the competition at this point. Because I think... And remember, I've been in some of these meetings. They've seen, if Vince hadn't watched it, a lot of other people have watched AEW. And I think they've seen what they're doing and determined that there is a limited audience for that kind of stuff and that the booker is an amateur. And they're watching now AEW as a company for how his Tony Khan's wallet might further upset the salary structure and how what their merchandising deals or television deals might be, but they are not counter-programming to try to fight a ratings war, because I think they've realized that as far as the product goes, this is the same thing in a different way than Vince knew, even though it, with WCW, the Attitude Era, et cetera, everybody knew down deep that the way that WCW was being run as a company, haphazard, blah, 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 all the things we've talked about and the books have been written, they weren't going to outlast them. The WWE just needed to last to outlast WCW, having everything thrown against them. Well, here, AEW is not doing WWE any damage, not doing them any active damage. They're not signing away top talent that they want to keep. They're not fucking running opposite them with the big house shows that are sapping the road product, because there is none, but they wouldn't be doing it even if they did. It wasn't like an every night thing where in the Attitude Era, WCW might go to the same regional area as WWE and take tens of thousands of tickets out of circulation, etc. There, WWE is watching AEW now for salary structure and TV deal reasons, but not as a ratings threat. Because I think they've seen, they've got who they're going to get, and with what they're doing, they ain't going to get any more people.